Hi, here's another Genius Pages tutorial for you. In this one, we're going to take a look at galleries, image galleries. Just go to blocks, go to gallery, choose the one you want. You have large pictures side by side, smaller ones, three. You can do a whole row of them just like that. It doesn't really matter which one you pick. Just find the one that you like. Here's some that are rounded, all kinds of different options. Here's some with descriptions underneath. So just find one that you like, that you want to use, and then drag it over to where you want it. You'll see these are on top of each other only because the screen's narrow there. There's a larger one. And then from this point on, you're really only doing editing of the images. Now you can take the entire block again and you can put backgrounds in there. You can add padding to the top and things like that, just like you can with any other block. And then the images themselves, you simply edit just like you would edit any other video. Image. You can do, you know, remember we can do radiuses to the different corners. So you can bend that in. You can do a border color. I'll do a bright red just so you can see the border a little more. We can make that a thick border. You can really see it. And it just changes exactly like that. You can change the image, set the attributes, open the library and open something, upload something from your computer. And just like we've done on the editing images, it works exactly the same way. That's it. Galleries are simple, but just wanted to show you that. So I'll see you on the next video.